Are you grappling with getting your Canon LBP2900 printer installed on your Mac? Then buckle up because you have arrived at the right place. We're going to transform your frustration into accomplishment in just a few steps. So without any further ado, let's dive right in. First things first, we need to download the Canon drivers. Let's head over to the Canon website. From there, we choose the Mac version from the drop-down list. Not sure about your macOS version? No problem. Tap on the Apple logo, select About This Mac, and there you have it. Just as an example, mine is a Mac Mini M2 running with macOS 13. So that's what I'll choose. Now, let's install the driver for LBP3000. Open it and choose the macOS X folder. Behold the package file that we need to install on our Mac or MacBook. Here's where the real magic happens. We're going to patch the driver to work with our LBP2900 laser printer. Sounds tricky? Don't worry. I have got your back. The patch file link is provided in the description below. Grab that and let's proceed. In the folder, you'll find two files. We need to replace the existing ones with these. Follow me to Macintosh HD, then Library, Printers, Canon, and open this folder. Here's the critical part. Open the BD folder and paste the first file here. Choose to replace the file, confirm with your Mac password, and we are halfway done. Next, hop into the CNA CCM folder. Paste the second file here. Again, choose to replace the file and confirm with your password. And remember, keep the BD folder open. Almost there. Now we apply the patch, open the terminal and type in this command xattr -cr next drag and drop the file we copied earlier to get the path and hit enter. That's it. Close the terminal now. Now, for the moment of truth, let's add the Canon LBP2900 printer to Mac. But before we do that, ensure your printer is connected to the Mac and turned on. Open Settings, tap on Printers and Scanners, and then on Add Printer. You should see the Canon LBP2900 printer here. Select the printer, and for the Use option, choose the Select Driver option. Then select Canon LBP3000 CAPT UK and hit Add. That's our printer. You can even personalize the name. Let me rename this to LBP2900. Here's a quick demo of a print job from our newly installed Canon LBP2900 laser printer. And we are done. Easy as pie, wasn't it? Now that we have accomplished this mission together, don't forget to subscribe for more problem solving and Mac managing guides. If this video helped you, please consider buying me a coffee using the super thanks button below the video. This is Praveen signing off. I hope to see you in my next video.